It was a fight. Many boxing fans I talked to thought that Jason Litzau will outpower, outmuscle Adrian Broner, but it's not how it turned out. Adrian came in the ring and in less than one round took care of business. He now improves to 21-0 with 17 knockouts. I can tell you guys this much, my phone is blowing up. Everybody who thought Jason Litzau was going to win is calling me disappointed. But you have to give credit where credit is due. Adrian Broner came in the ring prepared. The pride of Cincinnati, the person that Aaron Pryor told me will be one of the greatest, proved that tonight. There you have it. Adrian Broner now 21-0, 17 knockouts. VegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting.